National Weather Service in Mount Holly, New Jersey, has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Central Morris County in northern New Jersey, Sussex County in northwestern New Jersey, Warren County in northwestern New Jersey, East Central Carbon County in northeastern Pennsylvania, southern Monroe County in northeastern Pennsylvania, northern Northampton County in eastern Pennsylvania, until 6:15 p.m. At 5:15 p.m., severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from near Lehman's Ferry to East Stroudsburg to Sunshine Valley, moving east at 40 miles per hour. Hazard, 70 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, minor damage to vehicles is possible. Expect considerable tree damage. Wind damage is also likely to mobile homes, roofs, and outbuildings. Locations impacted include Easton, Newton, Montague, Dover, Hopatcong, Forks, Kinlong, East Stroudsburg, Hackettstown, Boonton, Wilson, Butler, Orton, Washington, Rockaway, Blairstown, Nazareth, Bangor, Mount Arlington, and Franklin. This includes the following highways: Northeast Extension between mile markers 79 and 86. Interstate 80 in Pennsylvania between mile markers 304 and 314. Interstate 80 in New Jersey between mile marker 0 and 42. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Torrential rainfall is occurring with these storms and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 6:15 p.m. for the following counties in New Jersey: Morris, Sussex, and Warren, and the following counties in Pennsylvania: Carbon, Monroe, and Northampton.